great. You know, earlier, you got a chance to meet my brother Carl, who was playing the fiddle with the band, and also, I understand, I've just been told this, that Bob Morton, our producer, his brother tonight, Kenny, is playing guitar with Katie Lang. Look at that.
Let's see, Marty. Kenny.
Yeah, it's a very gifted
Kenny.
Family.
Marty.
Wow.
Amazing.
So you see, it is apparently in the genes.
It is.
Our next guest made her network TV debut with us nearly 10 years ago. We're very proud of that. Remember that, Paul? 10 years ago, her first television appearance with us on the old
right.
show. And since then, this woman has won 3 Grammy Awards and sold millions of albums. Her brand new CD is right here, and it's called All You Can Eat. Ladies and gentlemen, here she is, Katie Lang. Song's not over. How are you, Katie? Good to see you again. We'll be right back to chat with Ms. Lang after you watch this. Come on over. How you been? CD, This Is All You Can Eat. Before I introduce the song, I held up the wrong CD. My apologies to you. The CD I held up was for Herbie Hancock, who was here last night. So I'm sure he'll appreciate having it held up whenever we can hold things up. Nice to see you.
Thank you.
You know, I was thinking about this. It's amazing in many different ways that it was 10 years ago. It seems like forever, and yet it doesn't really seem like much time at all that you were on the old show. And I remember my first impression of you was you were like in a cowgirl deal or something.
Yes,
remember
I was in a cowgirl deal.
What was going on there then?
I was a cowgirl deal then.
How did that cowgirl deal work out?
Yeah, well, you know, there's so many options.
Well, that's true. You know, I did once consider the cowgirl option myself.
Did you?
Yes, and then I went on to something else.
Oh, that's too bad. Well, that life is long still.
Yeah, I hope. You know, also this afternoon I saw some of a movie that you were in, and you just told me that you made the movie like 5 years ago.
Right.
Salmonberries?
Salmonberries, yeah.
And I saw you in the thing naked. You were naked in the movie. Do you know, did you realize you were naked at the time?
I realized after, like after we did the shot, I realized I was naked.
So now, how do they say, we want you to be in the movie, and you say, great, I'd like to be in the movie.
Right.
Did you know at the time you were supposed to be naked, or you find out when you get out of the car?
They said, we want you to be naked, and by the way, we're making a movie of it.
That ain't bad.
So, of course, any opportunity I have to be naked, I do.
You know, see, that's the difference between you and me. I've never been naked in my life.
No.
Not even in my own home have I been naked. And so what is it like there all of a sudden? You're just like here. You could be naked here walking around, and there's guys and cameras and people making coffee and stuff.
Well, actually, the most difficult thing is the preparation. Being naked, is you've actually already passed the most difficult hump.
Yeah, it's the Well, speak for yourself. You know, I noticed you do have quite a hump. Thank you very much. Congratulations. So it was, once you're undressed, it's just like, well, here we are, another day at the office.
I thought it would further me as an artiste.
Well, I'm sure that it did.
I thought it would, you know, make me more mature as an artist.
So what are you up to now? Are you touring?
Not yet. I'm just, I'm talking. I'm talking for a long time, and then I will be touring in the new year.
Oh, good for you. Always a pleasure. Thank you very much for being here. It's K.D. Lang, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be right back. He'll be at the Irvine Meadows Amphitheater in Irvine, California, this Friday and Saturday. This is his 30th album, Barometer Soup. Please welcome Jimmy Buffett.
Travel down the salt line that only dreamers see. Never known for predictability. So follow in my way. You've not that much at stake, for we have plowed the seas and smoothed the troubled water. Come along, let's have some. constantly searching. Now my eyes have seen some horizon, and I've crossed the ocean for more than just thrill. I'm sure not the first, I won't be the last. You lust for the future, by now you treasure the past.
Follow in my way, you've not that much at stake. For we have plowed the seas and smoothed the troubled water. Come along, let's have some fun. The hard work has been done. We'll barrel roll into the sun just for starters.
We'll barrel
roll into the sun just for starters.
We do fly, yes, we do.
We were talking flying earlier.
Yeah, just the skies are safe with you two flying above.
Don't you feel safer with us up there?
You know, I feel safer already. Now, you know, I know about the parrot head thing. Now,
yes.
What is the cow? Tell me about the cow costume.
The cow costume? We were in Cincinnati, which is sort of a hotbed of parrot headism.
Yeah, yeah.
People have been wearing parrot costumes for years, and then I never... It ceased to amaze me to see what they're going to wear next. And all of a sudden, there was a cow, which was a costume with two people in it, a couple in it. And I couldn't figure out what the hell the cow was doing in the parrot head costume. And then all of a sudden, they separated. And then I got it. The girl in the aft end of the cow was wearing what they call, what's the G-string? Do you remember those from strip days?
Yes,
and then she proceeded to be the show because there was a camera. And, of course, the camera went right to the aft end of the cow.
Isn't that odd how that always happens?
Cameraman, you know.
Of course, I know a lot of your friends tend to sort of make up dances at the same time. Is there?
Well, they do the fin dance. We know that.
Yeah. Right.
I have your children. That's right. But, yeah, I love it. I've just seen that we're background music to their lives, and it's been fun. It's been 30 years. Thank you.
And this is the 30th one. That is unbelievable.
30 albums. God, I'm ready. I'm ready to go flying.
Well, it's great.
It up.
It's great to have you. And please
Thanks,
come back Jay. Anytime you want. You're
okay.
Always welcome. Jimmy Buffett.
Here comes the second guitar solo. Two solos in one song. How about that, folks? Yeah! Eric Clapton, Eat Your Heart Out. He wishes he were young, a little better hung. And he's paranoid, you feel that way too. So reassure him, you'll never cure him, but he still needs his daily dose of you. So don't forget it, you've got a grown man for a boyfriend. You better treat him just like a baby. Yeah, he's a saint on Sunday, he's a bum on Monday. The rest of the week he's blue on Sunday, he's he's a beast on Sunday. Rest of the week he's blue on Sunday.
Even kijken, maar links, ik denk dat ik hier heel een beetje in moet. Even kijken. Zo.
Leontien van Moorsel.
Wat kom jij nou doen, joh?
Wat kom ik nou doen? Lieve meidje, ik heb je net gebeld. Je zit te trainen, ik ben nu klaar. Ik heb blokjes kaas. Jongens, we komen eraan.
Nee, joh. Leontien van Moorsel. Mijn wielercarrière gaat naar voren, joh. Ik ben een
niet de hele week te